Hello, everyone. How's everybody today? Whoops. Get it, Einstein. Einstein's in the shower playing with his toys. Aren't you, sweetie? What are you doing in there? Hi, sweetie. Waggle, waggle. Good boy. Everybody's here to see you. Everybody give a wave to Einstein. Hi. Hi, Einstein. Okay, he was talking earlier. I know he's in the mood to talk. So let's just see. Good morning, Einstein. Yeah, it's still morning here. We're having an earlier live stream today. Good morning. It's still 11 a.m. here. Okay, Einstein, I'm going to let you do your thing. I'll be in here if you need me.
Good morning.
Good morning. Dancing. Hello, Di.
What's up, Ernie?
Hi, Regina. Anybody who's new, say hello. Welcome to our little group here. We call ourselves the Birdie Brigade. And when Einstein talks, I try not to talk so much. Are you dancing? He's going to get up on his parrot podium and start talking, I think. You going to say a few words today like yesterday, Einstein? You going to do some talking? Di just said she really does try. I really do try not to talk so much. You know what? I'm not a real talker. As a rule, I'm a real quiet person. In fact, I'm an introvert. I really prefer to be more to myself. But people don't believe that about me, but I mean, I can be extroverted if I have to be. I can take charge, but I prefer not to. Okay, Einstein, we're going to shake our butt. Wee, 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 wee. Shake our butt. Okay, Einstein, I'll be right back.
Be a good boy. Wee, 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 wee.
Look at the squirrels.
Where are the squirrels?
Give me a kiss. You all right? I see squirrels. What the birdie? Come on. Give me a kiss. Squirrel? Squirrel? What the birdie? Very cool. Fly.
Einstein, what's counting?
One,
two,
three, four, five, six, eight, ten. Good.
Good. Yay. Good boy.
Go flying.
Go flying. Going.
Go party.
Go party? Want to party?
Talk to me.
Talk to me. Party, party. Missed it. I missed the slide. Uh-oh.
Look at the squirrels.
I see the squirrel. You are a squirrel today. You're a big squirrel.
Go see squirrels?
Yeah. You pizza. You want pizza? Popcorn? pop, 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 popcorn. I'll get him to slide later. He may do it again, but I just wasn't in the room yet, and there was a delay on the video.
Talk to me.
Talk to me. We don't know what gray bear is. That's just another word, a nonsense word that he made up on his own. He doesn't say it very often.
It's up, really. What's a rabbit say? What the birdie?
Tweet, 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 tweet. Oh, wait, I know what gray bear is. He's trying to say gray bird. He's trying to say gray bird, and it sounds like gray bear.
Go see squirrels.
Go see squirrels, okay.
You all right?
Hi, honey. Hi, sweetheart. What you gonna do now? Are you heading for your Mother's Day present?
Look at the squirrel.
Yeah, look at the squirrel. The Mother's Day present he gave me is over there. And it's on the floor, too. Yeah. Yeah, if you're just now joining us, Einstein did a lot of talking earlier. Einstein, show everybody what you got me for Mother's Day. Look here. Monkey. Einstein gave me these lovely little bird nests. It's a color sorting toy. See, Einstein? They're so pretty. Red, blue, yellow, green, purple. The green and purple one's on the floor. You want to go play with them? He's got other things in mind. I don't know what he wants to do.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, let me set him down here. What do you think he'll do with them? Exactly. He likes the sound that the nest makes. It's different. If you're just now joining us, Einstein did a lot of talking in the beginning of the stream. Now he's playing with the Mother's Day gift that he gave me for Mother's Day. It's a sorting toy. It's little birds in a nest. Susan, the nest might just replace the spoon. I don't know. It's up to Einstein. What do you think, Einstein? The texture of the little birds are kind of, well, they're chewy. Okay, they're not soft, but they're kind of chewy plastic. The nests are real hard plastic. Yeah, Susan, I wonder too how long they'll keep their heads. Also, they've got little beaks on them. I'm thinking the beaks, their little beaks are going to be the first thing to do to go. He's testing gravity for sure. Thanks, Linda, for the stars. Susan asks, what do all the little symbols alongside the people's names mean? Oh man. I wish I knew what they all meant. The little golden stars mean that the people are star givers. The little green heart means that they're members of my supporters group. I don't know what the little gray heart means. Can somebody? Oh, Einstein, go visit Quack and Crazy. And I'm not sure what the number one badge means. I need to look all that up. That's a good question. Oh, you're taking Quack and Crazy, a little birdie? That's so nice.
Kathy said he'd be a good physical trainer for someone who wants to bend over and strengthen their back.
Yeah, I take Pilates just so that I can keep up with him. I have to do something to stay in shape, and Pilates is really the best exercise for strength and flexibility. So I do Pilates at least once a week just so that I can take care of Einstein. Pick up his toys. Okay, now he's going to walk over around here, so I'm just going to stay. Come out, Einstein. There you go. Good job.
Oh, Shelley says touch on the symbol and it'll tell you. Okay. Nope, I guess my fingers are too fat. Oh, yeah, it does. Okay, you have to touch it just right. Okay. The little gray heart means that you're a top fan. Means you've earned a badge for most actively engaging with Einstein.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, the little heart, the green heart is a subscriber to my supporters group. The diamond means a rising fan. They actively engage with my content and are on their way to becoming a top fan. The clock one is a familiar face. Familiar face. Then there's co something called a sharer's badge that looks like a little person with an arrow on him. Then there's a flag, which means that you're a milestone follower. And then there's a founding member's badge. Whoops. And then there's a moderator's badge that I've been trying forever to get for Die. Woo-wee, good job. Good flying. It's nearly a vertical flight. Okay, so we learned something new today. Excuse me, I'm gonna get a drink. Einstein, you have any more to say today?
Jocelyn, I'm glad you're getting another cockatiel next month. Jocelyn lost her little cockatiel to old age last month. And so Jocelyn's going to be getting another one in June. And she feels like it's time for her to get one. So she's gonna find another little feather baby to share her life with. I think Einstein's done talking for the day. Susan doesn't know what happened. She's only seeing her comments today. I don't know. Try refreshing, maybe. Okay, Di suggests you leave and come back. Hey Einstein, did you lose your head? Yeah, Jocelyn had Polly for 22 years, so that's a long time for a cockatiel. Einstein's busy preening now. Beth, we've been on since 11, so I think we might be ending this pretty soon. If you're just now joining us, you need to go back and watch the beginning. He did a lot of talking. And then he did some playing. He played with my Mother's Day present.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Are you ready to go, Einstein?
Whoops.
Whoops.
They're great. So sweet.
You're sweet.
You pay a little scrap. Where what?
We're walking.
Yep,
Beth, we were earlier today. I have some things I need to do this afternoon.
Shake your butt.
Shake your butt.
Dancing. Wait. Talking. Turn around.
Einstein,
peek-a-boo.
You're silly.
Gotcha.
Give me a kiss. I promised another slide, so you want to do some sliding? You want a nut?
Want a cookie?
You know the rule. No cookies. No cookies in the condo room. Here. We're going to do some sliding, aren't we? You ready? You want to slide? Here's a nut. Want to slide? Here you go. Hang on, let me get over there. Okay, go slide. Go slide. Yay! All righty. Thank you all for joining us. No live stream tomorrow. Got some things I need to do. And thank you for the stars. And just thank you for loving and watching Einstein. Be sure and watch the first part of this stream. There's lots of talking. We'll see y'all real soon, okay? We'll see y'all on Wednesday. I don't know what time, but I'll post in advance. Bye, everybody. Have a great week.